New York, a former personal assistant for Harvey Weinstein says she was forced to clean up messes from his sexual encounters and take dictation from him while he was naked, according to a federal lawsuit filed Thursday. Sandeep Rehal said she suffers from severe emotional distress because of incessant sexual harassment she endured working as the movie mogul's assistant from February 2013 to February 2015. She called her work environment sexually hostile, and said she was subjected to unwanted touching by Weinstein. Weinstein spokeswoman Holly Baird said Weinstein categorically denies these claims. She said Weinstein's lawyers will respond in the appropriate legal forum with evidence proving they are untrue. According to the lawsuit, Rehal had to manage Weinstein's supply of injectable erectile dysfunction drugs, clean semen off his office couch and pick up used condoms. She maintained Weinstein's list of contacts and had to use an asterisk to identify his sexual partners, the suit says. Her degrading treatment constituted illegal sex discrimination, Rehal alleges in the suit. To say Weinstein's behavior was harmful, tawdry, demeaning and offensive is an understatement, said Jeannie Harrison, an attorney for Rehal. The suit also names as defendants Weinstein's brother, Bob Weinstein, human resources head Frank Gill and the Weinstein Company. Dozens of other women, including a score of well-known Hollywood stars, including Gwyneth Paltrow, Angelina Jolie, Rose McGowan, Myra Sorvino and Rosanna Arquette, have accused Weinstein of sexual harassment and assault. The Me Too social media movement went viral in wake of the accusations made against Weinstein. The hashtag reached 85 countries and millions of people. The disgraced Hollywood producer subsequently checked himself into a rehabilitation center for sex addiction. Copyright 2018 CBS Interactive Incorporated. All rights reserved. This material may not be published, broadcast, rewritten, or redistributed. The Associated Press contributed to this report.